Way intense, way hard, and way workable into that. Every day of the week, we come out here and work on new things, even from lifting weights to come out here and be in better condition.
Travis, you added weight? Yes,
Addison. Yeah, I added a couple pounds.
How do you feel like that's gonna help you?
It gonna help me being more consistent in taking on, getting more carries, getting ball more, and knowing that I can withstand my body.
You know, obviously Hank had a big portion of the catches last year. With him gone, what do you expect from yourself? And do you feel like that you can be a go-to guy for this team?
This is going to be like the same thing like last year. Everybody's just going to play their role to fill in. Even though Hank had most of the catches, the ball probably spread more around this year to me, LaRon Bird, or Lamar Miller, no matter who get the ball.
This being your last year, what does it mean to you to have a big year?
It's meaning a lot, knowing this might be my last go around in college football. I just got to go out there, be consistent, and get better.
Can you talk about you returning punts and kicks, or just punts right now?
I'm in punts and kicks.
Punts and kicks. That's something that, you know, a role that you really embrace, punt returning. You're more comfortable at this point, right? You've been doing it your whole career here. Obviously a major part of the game.
It don't matter what I'm doing, kick return, punt return. I just try to get my team the best field position they can get.
Appreciate it.
I want to ask you about the young guy, Philip Dorsett. Just, you know, heard great things about him. Just how's he done these first two practices?
To be a freshman, he done really well. It's like he done been here before. Like, he went through spring, he kept on playing fast, and he a hard worker. Even though he ain't with the ones right now, but as count go on, you'll see him in the rotation.
Is he pretty mature for a freshman?
Yeah, he way mature. Yeah. He already got the conditioning in him and the hard work at the end.
Thanks, Prem.
Travis. I guess we got here a little bit late. I wanted to ask you just about your own progress so far.